Okay, welcome back to Alien Isolation. Try to remember where I'm at, what I'm doing. Let's see, we are heading to, so we want to get over here. So we're going to go right around the corner here.
Team of humans and synthetics, thank you for your continued use of the Sevastopol Transit.
Keep our eyes at the ceiling too, because of those. You never know if it's gonna drop down from below above us. They locked that up for a reason. Oh, that floor seems safer than the others. A little bit. All that noise.
Someone shut everything off.
Hello? I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck!
Sorry about that.
I try not, every color fucked up.
Try not to have cussing on my channel.
Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way.
I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.
Synthetics shouldn't just kill. I don't get it.
I don't know if I should be a threat or not.
God, I hate this place.
Okay. Now if I leave him, will he just leave?
This is every color fucked up.
Do I
have? You're not going anywhere.
It's where I heard something.
I really didn't want to have to do that, but he didn't seem like he was gonna leave. Enable transit system power back. Is there a way that we can initialize it? Cause it looks like it's the spot where I'm at. How about around the other side? Or one on the other side too. No, okay. See, it looks like it's behind me. Making a lot of noise.
Unexplained disturbances are most troubling.
Can't tell which way he's going.
I'm not going anywhere. You might as well show yourself.
Oh, great.
Core duties have been neglected for no gain.
Let's reload this thing. back to transit station.
Ripley, this is Waits. The transit's here. We're waiting on you.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Okay, let's see. I still need a torch. See, I want to get over there, so I doubt this is the way I need to go. Is that the torch? It looks like a torch. Nice, finally. I've been waiting for that for a long time. We've got the torch, yes. Okay, well, we have the torch, so next episode going to be good. We're going to be able to use it to cut through some stuff. So let me know what you think in the comments. I will talk to you in the comments, and have a great rest of your day.